Alright, back again. Playtesting a deck.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm playing against the deck that I hate.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, there was someone at a tournament yesterday proxying the triggers.
Not really.
Mm-hmm. I think it was the shit our new crit. That Blade Master crit in his deck. I was like, what the hell are you doing? He was like, no, I'm proxying. I'm like, you sure? Like, you positive?
It's like, I don't got shit, nigga. I'm broke.
Three back. Well, you were going to go see Bon Jovi if he was still over there? Like, if you heard before?
I mean, if I knew before, yeah. Same thing with SmackDown. If I knew, I would be like, psh.
Yo, you should do him the hookup.
Yeah, buddy, go give me the tickets. I can do all this shit for free. Let me go see it.
Yeah, start. Stand up Vanguard. Neon Gize. Good.
This one?
All right. Draw. Back to Seraph. Card.
I need that stuff.
I should probably put it over here. Yeah.
Yep, yep.
Draw turn. Right. Check.
Okay.
Draw. Draw card. Find a Zeroth. Pass. No word. No trigger.
Yeah. Finally.
Ride Love the Cypher, no seal. Activate skill. Going to damage slot, grab this. Skill. Counterblast. Must place on rear guard, have an Angel Feather Vanguard, pay the cost, search my deck for up to one Angel Feather, put it into my damage zone, shuffle my deck, then choose a face-up card in my damage zone, and put it into the drop zone. Skill, add this to hand. That there. London Dagger.
Okay.
Sorry. Stand trigger. Find a Zeroth. Stand, second check, draw trigger. Draw, find a Zeroth. Pass.
dominate, catch two. And our rear.
Sure.
Dominate, plus two again.
And then attack the Vanguard.
Swing the Vanguard.
Guard five.
Three. Swing that Vanguard. Skill.
17. Guard 7.
Plus 5. Skill. Do this plus 3.
Sure.
Draw. Swing there.
Okay. Hold on. Let's go. Card plus one. Put this card in my hand. And then put the top card in my deck face up.
Sure.
Okay. Go trigger. Find a zero. Kill point. Ultimate strike. Dragon Deity Destruction Gizek. On place skill. Stark. Ultima. Twenty-five Vanguard. Do you have any toothpicks?
No.
I'm gonna choose not to discard. 30,000 Vanguard. Trigger. I do heal. Target for power doesn't affect. Second. Third. Stand trigger. Nothing. 25. Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah.
A lot. 11. They're unaffected by any other outside stimuli aside from his effect and my guardians. And you can't force me to call anything from my hand. Because I can't call regrets. However, Chaos Breaker can get over it because it puts the card on the rear guard circle as a lock card. So it's putting in and calling her two different things.
This guy, almost done.
Yep. Oh, and also my rear guards can't be attacked.
Yeah.
You mean all of your outs in the form of Rene?
No. I had other outs besides him. But when you have a card that says none of your cards can be affected, including himself, is the bother.
That's why the Gizeh and Mirror match is really dumb. Because literally it's draw go. Because each player can just 5k no pass. Because I never, ever, ever get to apply power to my Vanguard or my rear guards or anything.
Tap the banger.
Read it fast. Beginning my turn, do your Vanguard 1 damage for every Xeroth I have. I think it's safe to say that I have played a game where I only strode one time.
I have so many outs, it's like, yeah, but my Vanguard can't be affected. Like, why can't you be affected? Like, what's fucking stupid? just Gizeh. Not even that. Just Gizeh. That's all I needed. 11? No, sorry. I'm immune to fucking everything cancer.
I mean, he is a god.
God of these nuts.
He kind of did create the void. So.
God fucking god and got killed, beat by 3 children.
Actually, to be fair, Chronovisor Heritage was literally created to counter him and him only.
Yeah.
It would have been a completely different story if Shion and Tokaha lost, and then Chrono was the one that beat him to save the world, but no, all 3 of them won. Yeah. So it technically wasn't just Gizeh that was bad, it was actually Gizeh himself playing his own deck wrong. Just think if he was playing Angel Feathers, like how stupid it would have been. Not to mention I did get 5 triggers in a row, like literally.
I mean, no, even then he would like, even if he was playing Angel Feathers, he wouldn't play Nocio, because only fucking we would come up, players would come up with that shit, alright?
The writers would have been like, no, we're going to make him use fucking, you know, black.
But Shadow Paladin. I mean, they had to, though, because it fit the story.
Yeah.
These, like, months before, they released the lore that he got, that Luard got captured by Gastiel and brought in front of Gizeh, apparently.
Yeah.
And Gizeh was just like, I'm God.
And dude was like, all he had to do was go, I don't believe in you, but, oh.
Actually, that doesn't work like that.
Like, what? You don't believe in me? I don't exist. No, I'm melting.
You know how you beat him? You know how you beat him? You take two of the Zeroth dragons and you cut him. You just cut him into pieces. But then again, he would have the ability to bring them back because he did create them.
Except to have the boys behind me, that's all.
Just jump Gizeh's ass. Can you imagine Gizeh just getting beat up? Just getting jumped?
One back. He kind of did. Because he had all the forces of Kray fighting against him.
Yeah, but it wasn't as funny. It's just been hilarious, like some dude just like elbow drops him or some shit.
They did have gods on their side too, in the form of, you know, Messiah. It would have been funny that they called him in the back alley. Yo, what up, Gizeh?
Yeah,
what you doing? Yo, why are you trying to wreck our world?
Just jumping shit.
Don't come around our block again.
Stomp him ass. Stomp his ass in the corner.
Stomp him in the nuts.
But fuck. Fucking like Randy Orton RKOs him or some shit.
Who's going first?
I'll go first.
Okay.
Fuck yeah. Fuck. Yeah.
Seven to Vanguard.
No trigger.
No trigger. But
fucking. Swing.
No red. No trigger. Nine to Vanguard.
No trigger.
Stand. God is there off. But
swing, dagger, sixes.
No guard.
So Joe.
Sorry. Damn.
19.
That'll keep my skill. Skill. Get Black Mixer. And Black Mixer. Skill. Heal damage, deal damage. No trigger. Get wrecked.
Wait, did you guard 15?
How was it 15?
This is 19.
Oh, it was 19?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, so you need another one.
I'll just damn it swap again. Put this here. And grab this bell. Keep it. Yeah. I already drew for turn. Skill. And then her skill, or less, Evis to hand, face up. Oh, stride. Skill. I do a rescue check. I'll 26 to Vanguard. Skill, I call one card. I get 3K. Top card of the deck, face down.
Question?
Three.
Well, I have three more. Just press
five. All right, so it's one to pass. Oh, look at that. You don't have to guard anymore.
Oh, yeah, you don't get power. Yeah.
Draw. Zeroth. Heal. Heal. Find a Zeroth. Rear. Good.
Let's go.
Oh, you couldn't stride?
No. I can.
Oh, okay.
Dominic, let's go. Swing a finger.
Perfect.
Still, Rena. Yes, 18 mega.
All right. Draw a card. Bind. Heal trigger. Bind.
So there, 13. Right. 36 anger.
Critical will win you the game, sir. You are one lucky son of a bitch.
What's wrong with that?
Give me a heal. Right. No, you was about to lose next turn.
No shit, nigga. What you mean?
This time I will start.
You want to go for it?
Yes.
I know, viewers, you usually don't hear that, right? Somebody wants to go first. Well, not yet, at least.
No, standard. In standard, going first is going to be very important.
Yeah, buddy.
Especially when you're playing Nova Grappler, because of that grade one that allows you to attack.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going to be insane.
You play him, you're like, buddy fight rules, nigga, swing!
Yeah.
It's like I played Buddy Fight for a while, and it's so easy to kill your opponent in that game. Like, you got all kinds of different impacts you can play at the end of the turn that just deal, like, if they're at 4 damage, just like, okay, Gargantua Punisher, you can't negate it, the damage can't be reduced, and you die.
Yeah. I remember watching that episode, too, in the beginning. He got, like, mad at dude. He was like, oh, Gargantua Punisher, oh, I can't ever do that again, I shouldn't. It's like, nigga, what you mean? What, you were mad and you beat dude's ass and you're upset because you beat dude's ass because you're mad?
I know, right? It don't make no sense.
Wait, what? Oh, after that episode, I was like, fuck this show.
I really like this song. Yeah. Alright, let's do this.
Do we not say we did?
Go ahead. Oh, yes! Yes! I love it.
Yeah.
I know what you're gonna do. You know that's what you're gonna do.
Yep.
Ooh, let me see if I can guess what you're gonna remove out of here.
Everything fucking useless?
Yeah, like that. That's exactly what I would do. I mean, you just have to hope I don't get 5 triggers in a row.
Yeah.
No.
Fuck you.
Let's go. Attack Vanguard.
No burn.
9 to Vanguard.
No burn.
Draw 5. Go ahead. You got a bind?
No.
Okay.
Swing there.
No red. Heal trigger. No heal, but bind to 0.
Yeah.
Skill. Counter blast. Put this to hand. What's up? Probably shouldn't have done that, but that's fine. I think I can still do it. Skill. Swap. Choosing not to do her skill. Choosing not to do a skill. Cut. Thank you.
Swing his Vanguard.
Okay, I'm at 11.
Oh, yeah, it's your 8K base. Yeah. Weird ass 8K base cards. Get that shit out of here. Dominate plus two more.
Dominate plus two.
Swing a Vanguard.
Bark. That's the yeah. Other copy of that'll keep it this year. No, I'm sorry. That's Black Mixer Haniel. My bad.
Yeah.
I don't know what that. That'll keep it. Skill.
Three, swing around.
I'll take it. Draw. Draw a card. Find Zeroth.
Says Vanguard.
Nora.
Good, Nora.
You're gonna beat me. Two triggers. A stand trigger. Is there off? Card with no seal and the name went to the damage zone, so I'm going to counterblast one and put that card into my hand and then put the top card on my deck into my damage zone.
Vanguard.
Skill, counterblast, heal deal. And then verify.
Yeah.
I was hoping to get that trigger.
I know you were. I was like, don't get it. Don't fucking get it.
Unfortunately, I drew it. So, let's try it. Raphael. Raphael's skill, heal damage for free. Skill, put this face down, give this plus three. +26 rearguard. Doesn't matter, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose next turn.
dominant, plus 12.
So 17, 17, 17, bro. I can't give any powers. What were you trying to read? What?
No, I'm thinking about that.
What happened?
I'm thinking about wondering why some people are still running the grade 2 from the older set. The one that calls, you choose a rear guard from the drop zone and calls the rear guard. It's really easy, so you can't call. I don't know.
Yeah. no business losing that. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. I think that was the match, right?
Yeah.